When a foreigner resides among you in your land, do not mistreat them. The foreigner residing among you must be treated as your native-born. Love them as yourself. When conservative candidates use anti-immigrant messages to get your vote, ask yourself, what kind of Christians are they?
Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. When conservative candidates use anti-immigrant messages to get your vote, ask yourself, what kind of Americans are they?